Okay. My name is Roxanna Albayati. I am 20 years old. I was born on the 30th of January, 1994, in Kingston Hospital in London. Not Jamaica, as some people think, because in my passport, it just says Kingston. It doesn't say London. Yeah, it's in London, but there is one in Jamaica. My age and days? Okay, no, 6,000, because there's 300. Like, approximately, if you just approximate, 300 days in a year, I've been alive for 20 years, times it by 10, then by 2, then 6,000, so that's like 6,500, maybe 7,000. Family, yes, I have family. A mother, a father, a sister, a younger sister. She's 2 years younger than me, Ariana. We look kind of the same age. She probably looks older than me, same height. I think she is going to be taller than me, though. My mom is from Iran, and then she came to England when she was like 13 because of the revolution. And my dad is from Iraq, and he came around the same time as well. Well, we speak English at home because my mom speaks, her first language is Farsi, and my dad's is Arabic. But mutually, they don't, their mutual language is English. So they never taught us, for whatever reason, either of their native languages. Because my mom thought it was useless, or she thought, oh, I don't know why. But no, so we just speak English. I felt like I learned a bit of Arabic when I was young once, when I was like 15, because I got really interested in it. I think I learned it for about a year. I could speak a bit, but then like A-levels took over, so I kind of forgot about it. And I think I wanted to speak Farsi at one time, but I don't know. Not anymore. I don't have much use for it. And I'd rather learn like other languages, which I would have more use for. Senehel wa yagami, that's happy birthday to you. I can't say it very well. In Iran, there's still lots of my mom's side of the family. Her uncles, her aunts, and then our cousins as well. I've met some of them. In Iraq, there's no one there anymore. I think it's my mom's cousin. In Japan, my mom's I think a cousin or an aunt. A cousin in Germany. Some more of her cousins in America. I've got them, my close family in Dubai. My aunts and my cousins, yeah. Japan. Not somewhere I've really thought about going to. But I would like to go to Iran at some point. I think I'm curious to see it. Just, my mum is very neglectful towards it. She doesn't want to go there or have much to do with it. Whether that's because she misses it too much. She doesn't want to go there, like, think about it. But I would like to go and visit. Yes. My pet. He's called Perttu, and he's a kitten, and he's 1 year old. But he's very large for a 1 year old kid. Probably like this big. He is well behaved. He's half British short hair and half Scottish fold. And the genetics that creates. Creates rather large cats. So he's very big. And when we got him, he was like 8 years old. And we thought, kids would be very tiny, but like we saw him and he was like this big. I think he's reached his full growth. He likes faith. When you cook the chicken. He likes bird juice. Oh, he's very well behaved. So he doesn't really go outside. He goes in the garden. He doesn't go further down the garden. He likes to, he likes to hide in the distance and play. Like, I like to cut holes out of boxes and play peekaboo. One-year-old cats don't really catch things. Birds. Mice. They don't, you know. They just sort of try. So he's not particularly good at this. Because he is an indoor cat. He likes to think he can. But he just doesn't get the So one day, he has certain will go with him, but he can still get out. So, he was like sitting there with the curtain around his face and looking out the window. And there was a bird sitting on the lawn for like 10 minutes. He was looking at this bird. And then, eventually, he decides to sprint out into the garden. But with the net pressed over his face, and I'm sitting just on the sofa. I just saw him go out and taking the net curtain with him. He somehow, I think he did something to the bird, because I heard like from the bird. And then I heard it go into the trees, and then it fluttered. And then for the next half an hour, I heard the bird going, and then my cat was sitting there going like, and that was the next half an hour. And then the cat gave up, and the bird flew away. my trip to Russia. No. No. It was actually a very... but I think I felt very good.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.